like originally 2.5 years ago, we went like to Calgary, Vancouver, and Victoria also for DJ set. And basically, that was the first foreign country outside of France where we did like really tour. And that was not a big tour, you know, we just did like small clubs, but we also, we really thought that like there was like BC, a fucking big bass crowd, and they were like all pumped about whether it's dubstep, drum and bass, electro, it's just bass music. So,
so you guys blend all music into your set, you know, you don't just play dubstep, you don't just play drum and bass.
We play basically bass music, you know, it's all about just like doing that bass and whether the tempo is gonna be 110, 120, 130, 175. We just keep on going and do transition from style to style, you know. And at least we know in BCs, I love it. You know, when we've heard about Shambhala, we've heard about like just we got friends tonight, you know, that came that like booked us for the first time we came. We love BC, man. Cheers.